If sometimes our great artists have been the most critical of our society, it is because their sensitivity, and their concern for justice, which must motivate any true artist, makes him aware that our nation falls short of its highest potential. I see little of more importance to the future of our country and our civilization than full recognition of the place of the artist.